I knew that if I did something related to water, that would resonate a lot with this community. And I certainly saw a need, right? We saw the levels in Lake Mead go lower and lower. Something has to be done. And I was thinking, is there anything else we could do besides curb our consumption, or like, you know, change all of our water consuming grass to, you know, to artificial turf, stuff like that? That's where I took a good look at atmospheric water harvesting technology, and I realized I think I can come up with a better way to do this. If you look at all the water used by Clark County every single day, it's on the order of, you know, hundreds of millions of gallons per day. You can find all of that water just in the ambient air in Clark County within the first 30 feet.
WAVR is a company that will leverage all this great research that's done at UNLV and make that into a product offering that collects water from the air and creates a whole new source, a sustainable source of water. UNLV has played a fundamental role in nurturing along the great thinking and research up to the point of commercial application. And, you know, with the federal grants from the NSF and so on that have funded this research, it's a game changer. Otherwise, this literally wouldn't exist. We wouldn't have a functioning prototype that's yielding distilled water as we speak right now in the lab.
What we're initially focused on is large businesses that perhaps want to reduce their consumption of water and perhaps enable new businesses to come into the Las Vegas market where we already have a lot of water restrictions. So there's already a sort of barrier to entry. And so what we want to do is remove those barriers of entry. There's a lot of wow moments and a lot of surprises, but you just follow that, right? It's kind of like you just sort of have to ride the current here, right? And those wow moments tell you where to go.